Hello, I'm Alan. I work at Liverpool South Parkway, which is where Paul Newman lives. Paul Newman, he's about 10 years old. His owner lives somewhere across the road. He's been coming over since he was a kitten. She used to come and collect him, treat him. In the end, she said, if you want to look after him and are willing, he can stay. And ever since, Paul has lived in the station all day, every day. He gets pretty much free roam, as and where he wants. They've given him the title of customer relations because he sits on the gate line checking tickets as they go through the gates, especially in the winter because the gates are nice and warm. His mum still comes over, she brings him treats, makes sure that he's all looked after correctly. All his vet bills still go through her. Paul is loved by all the passengers because a lot of them aren't used to it. It's almost a novelty for them to have a cat in the station. And he likes the attention, so they like giving it to him.